For 46 years, I got this wrong. For the longest time, you know, the gurus, they tell you that if you want to build that legacy for your family, you know, you got to push, you got to fight, you got to struggle. That's not entirely accurate. What these gurus fail to tell you, what they fail to tell us, is that there's two completely different modes of operation. One draws the opportunities, the right people, and success to us. I guess you could call that the 1% club. I mean, they just operate in a whole new level. They have this enthusiastic energy for life, and that's what people are drawn to. And the other one does not. It is the defense network. So we hesitate, we put things off, we worry about what other people think, we show up weak, we get those results, it feeds back to us. And the cycle continues. That was me for 46 years. So it doesn't matter whether you're on the low end of that, what I just mentioned, so you hesitate, you worry about what other people think, or the high end of that, you have anxiety, panic attacks, performance anxiety. I can speak to that because I had that too. I've been on both ends of that. So what you have to understand is that it's your physiology. When you feel anxious, you'll have anxious thoughts. We'll think those thoughts, and that's who we become. The defense network, we have to change this. And on the low end of that, we just hesitate more than we should. We show up weak and not confident. This feeds back to us. We don't impact people the way we should, and we get weak results. We have to change this. If you want to become that person who feels confident, that has this zest, this enthusiastic energy for life, that is what people are drawn to. We have to change this base physiology. Now, I had no clue how to do this. I knew that, you know, at 46, I wanted this. Because I can remember a scene in Suits. If you like Suits, Harvey Specter said to Mike, he said, "Mike, life is this, but I want this, and so do I. I want to take life on. I want to rise to challenges and be damn excited for them, not hesitate, not show up weak." I had no clue how to do that. I knew that that's what it took to impact people and to take life on. So at 46, I had enough. Two things happened to me. One, I had no clue at the time. I was trained as a personal trainer, but I was metabolically busted, and this was driving into that weak physiology. I had no clue. So I eventually reached out to a coach who knew a lot more about this than I did. And I'll never forget this. He said, "Mark, you're not average. You're not broken. And you sure as hell aren't weak. Your physiology is. And you show up like that, and that's who you become. You hesitate. You second guess your work. You worry about what other people think. You have those thoughts, and you just continue. Spin your wheels." I'm going, "Yeah, that's exactly like what I'm doing." So he said two things. Number one, we change that base physiology, and this isn't hard to do. Number two, we position you up here. We take you from the defense network to the growth network. And then you learn one mindset to rise to challenges, to take the day on. And the more you do this, the more you'll become that. You'll rise to challenges and you'll be damn happy for them. You see, no one has anxiety. No one is weak, it's their physiology. And if they show up like that, that's who they become. The 1%. Enthusiastic energy for life, and that's why people are drawn to them. It's not what you look like. It's the energy that you put into that room. People are drawn to that enthusiastic energy. That's what we have to do. This is who we have to become. So I'm like, well, damn. I can remember thinking at the time, Einstein, the great man, he said, "You make things simple, but no simpler." And that was simple to me. And I implemented, and I never looked back. It changed everything for me. So let me show you what that looks like. I've put it into three principles. Two steps and one mindset, and that's it. I want to show you how to take life on. If you want to build a legacy for your family, this is it. Read the caption, take the next step, and I'll see you there.